Trustpar Morning Show, ladies and gentlemen. It is Friday, and Super Ken, Adrian Peterson.
Yeah.
What's the deal?
He could do time for smoking weed?
Well, you know, when you're released, I mean, there are what's called conditions of your release. Mm-hmm. And part of that is you must remain drug-free. You know, away from the child is probably one of the conditions. And as well, you must be drug-free. And usually, on a weekly basis or something to that effect, they will test you.
It's just getting worse.
Wow.
Yep. Now he's known for being a pothead.
Yep.
Wow. Best NFL running back. This gets worse and worse for this guy. Hello, who's this on the phone?
Hey, dude.
Oh.
It's Werner from Hinesville.
You sound like you're driving, man. How you doing, Werner?
So I'm sitting over here, and look, I know it's illegal, but in Maryland, man, it's like, it's just almost like a misdemeanor.
What? Right, for the weed.
Yeah. I don't know what you're looking for.
Well, ask
but I got some of that AP.
AP?
AP.
What's AP?
Got some of that Adrian Peterson, dude.
Oh, my gosh. No.
See?
We don't want that. Yeah.
Right.
Hit this a couple of times, man. Make you want to put on a helmet.
Really?
All right, bro. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate that. So, you know, when they start naming drugs after you, you got a problem.
Yes. Right.
Definitely.